Well, something I would love to do when I'm older is like start a be an entrepreneur and like start my own little business, because I want to inspire young girls and boys that it's okay to come out of your comfort zone and do what you set your mind to. Something I'll also try to do with my platform is try to expand it more. And I'll say to other students is go ahead, go follow your dreams. Do whatever you set your mind to, and you got this. Don't let anyone bring you down.